Hi everyone. So for this video, I wanted to find all really free text-to-speech and AI voices tools and websites available. So let's start right away. The first one that I was able to find is speechma.com, and it's completely free. Many different voices available that you have here, and you can download unlimited as far as I know. So let's hear the audio. I said the text, hey there, so I'm free AI voice generator. Yeah, I'm the one that turns your text into speech. Boom, booyakasha, fine. Generate audio. I need to fill in this number. And here is the voice. Let's hear it.
Hey there. So I'm your free AI voice generator. Yeah, the one that turns your text into speech in seconds. Whether you're making YouTube videos, need a voice for something weird, completely free. Boom.
Sounds okay. And then you can download easily. Okay, let's go to the second one. AIvoicegenerator.com. Completely free, and you can use as many downloads as you want. You have per entry 1,500 characters. So you can, you know, split if you have larger document or you're creating a documentary. Many different voices also available. So let's try it out.
Hey there. So, I'm your free AI voice generator. Yeah, the one that turns your text into speech in seconds. Whether you're making YouTube videos, need a voice for something weird, or you're just curious. Nice. I've got you. And I am completely free. Boom. Booyakasha.
Nice. Also available unlimited downloads, as far as I know. Then we have freereadtext.com. Also unlimited downloads and many different voices available. Of course, for all of those free AI voice generators or text-to-speech, you will have commercials. So let's hear this one.
Hey there. So, I'm your free AI voice generator. Yeah,
you are.
The one that turns your text into speech in seconds. Whether you're making YouTube videos...
This one sounds kind of computerized, and you can download, but you can play with many different voices. So the next one we have is ttsmp3.com. Okay, we have regular voices, AI voices, and we have some tips here, how some features to use while generating speech. Add a break, emphasizing words, speed, pitch, whisper, conversations, many different things here. You can check it out. Let's hear it.
Hey there. So, I'm your free AI voice generator. Yeah, the one that turns your text into speech in seconds. Whether you're making YouTube videos, need
nice.
A voice for something weird, or you're just curious. I've got you. And I am completely free. Boom. Booyakasha.
Yeah. So it sounds relatively okay. And then again, you can download as an MP3. As far as I know, unlimited downloads. An input limit is 3,000 characters. And then, of course, you can again copy additional 3,000 characters unlimited amount of times. Then we have ttsfree.com. So the same text here, only 500 characters without login, but you can log in freely and then you'll get more. We have Google server, Microsoft servers, and those many voices, and we can hear how it sounds now.
Hey there. So I'm your free AI voice generator. Yeah, the one that turns your text into speech in seconds.
Good. Sounds pretty nice. Again, downloadable. With regards to that one, I just need to mention, because I always want to be completely legit and honest here. In free version, as guest, you get up to 50 converts a day and 500 characters per convert. And in free version, you get 2,000 characters per convert and 100 converts per day. So it's not unlimited free, but it basically is if you can, you know, convert 100 times 2,000 characters. So it's basically free. Yeah. Then we have Balabolka. Balabolka is a text-to-speech program that is downloadable and a freeware. So you can download it on your Windows PC, and then this program will use Microsoft Speech API, SAPI, to allow to alter voice parameters, rate, and pitch. So you can try out this one out, completely free download. Then we have TTS Maker, free text-to-speech. Many different voices that you can choose here. You can download voice files and generate new files. Maximum characters 2,000, and then you can again create additional ones. So let's hear it out.
Hey there. So I'm your free AI voice generator.
I really like this one.
Yeah, the one that turns your text into speech in seconds.
Nice.
Whether you're making YouTube videos, need a voice for something weird, or you're just curious, I've got you, and I am completely free. Boom. Booyakasha.
Nice. This one's rather sounds good. And if you are wondering which voice was that, it is Mason, United States Mail.
TTS Maker is a free text-to-speech tool that provides speech synthesis services.
Nice. Okay, then couple of different approaches. I don't know if you knew, but in Windows, you can download, or it's available by default, Microsoft Clipchamp, which is basically free video editing tool that also have text-to-speech and AI voice features. So when you open the program and then you click on the text-to-speech, here you can paste your voice, what you would like to hear, and then choose from several voices here. And then you can export this as a video up to HD level, completely free. And then you can extract audio from that if you need it easily in CapCut or wherever you need. So let's hear that one out.
Hey there. So I'm your free AI voice generator. Yeah, the one that turns your text into speech in seconds.
Yes.
Whether you're making YouTube videos, need a voice for something weird, or you're just curious.
So that's good to know. That's basically free in Windows. Then we have some features in CapCut. Now I logged in into CapCut with my free test account. There are several things here available. I can try text to speech. I think this is a pro feature, but it is opening here in a free account. But basically I cannot do anything. I don't know why. So whenever I click somewhere, nothing is happening. Nonetheless, if this is paid feature, I think it probably is. You can also try something else in CapCut if you just need short voiceover. For example, click on the create project, then click on text, default text, and then just paste your text here. It is limit up to 500 characters. Then just click on text to speech. And there are many voices. Some are free, some are pro. So let's hear, for example, this one.
Hey there. So I'm your free AI voice generator. Yeah, the one that turns your text into speech.
Nice. Then you click generate speech, and there you have it.
Hey there. So I'm your free AI voice generator.
Nice. Then you go to the export, uncheck the video, and just check audio and export that. Easy and nice little feature directly in CapCut. And then at the end, I wanted to show one additional thing. So for example, you can go into the Edge browser from Microsoft, then open your document either on Google Docs or wherever online. For example, I opened a document here in onlinenotepad.org, pasted the same text here, checked the voice options in Edge browser, choose a voice. You have many, many different voices. Just position yourself at the beginning and click play.
Hey there. So I'm your free AI voice generator. Yeah, the one that turns your text into speech in seconds.
So this is the read aloud feature from Edge browser. You have similar things in Chrome with different extensions. You cannot download that directly, but you can, for example, click screen recorder, or I don't know, sound recorder directly in your Windows on your PC, and then record the audio as the narrator is saying something. And then you also have, it's kind of a workaround, but you can also use that. So yeah, there you have it. I think I showed 10 or 11 different completely free text-to-speech and AI voices. I hope you found this video useful. If you did, please do like and subscribe, and we'll talk some next time. Have a great day. Bye-bye.